I think over the length of my career, I started out knowing what I wanted to do, and then kind of absorbed the passion from everyone around me and fell deeper into the water industry and now the wastewater industry. So it's really the people around me that have shaped what I do every day.
To me, the word legacy means something beyond what exists in my own realm. And what that means for my water legacy is that I want to be able to equip individuals and organizations and groups to not only know about water and the importance of water, but also to be able to take that message and transform it to their community so that then that message can grow and continue to flourish.
I've been asked if my water legacy has impacted those outside of the water industry. I'd have to say yes. I mean, I started off my career not exactly in the water industry, but when I was just out of high school, I was a water well driller. I worked for my dad. We had a drilling company, and we supplied water to those who were building houses and needed a supply of water. That career eventually went away, and I went to the community college and got a degree in water environment engineering, and took a job for Clean Water Services working in the water industry and cleaning the water. As I was a wastewater operator. That has been a very rewarding career for me. I went from operations into construction and engineering and now into computer applications. I was able to pass my love of water and the environment onto my son, who is now working in a water treatment plant, supplying water for those in cities. Not exactly drilling wells, but cleaning water for potable water use. And I asked my grandson, he's 4 years old, and he said, "Do you know what your dad and your grandpa do for work?" And 4 years old, he goes, "Yes." He goes, "My daddy supplies me water, and I poop in it. And I give it to you, and you take the poop out." So he has a real good explanation of what we do, and it's touched many generations. Thanks.
My past experiences in the wastewater industry started about 30 years ago, when pretty much our purpose and focus was on removing pollutants from the wastewater. Presently, we've changed that focus to recovering nutrients, which we've been a leader of doing at Clean Water Services. And it's something that I see the real future of this industry is, how do we maximize the resources we can take out of the wastewater and make it a real asset for our communities?